What does sin do in terms of our relationship with God?
Yes, it separates us from God and gets us into hell.
Yeah, whoa, I like it.
Wow.
Like preach it, brother.
Future preacher on our hand. I liked it. What do you have to do to get saved? Yeah, and have you done that? All right, well, so Bible says to baptize those who are believers, so we're all going to move over into the rain here. Here we go.
Zach, there you go.
All right, so Zach, based upon your profession of faith in our Savior, the Lord Jesus Christ, we now baptize you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
All right, good job, Zach.